Dear students and teachers, welcome back to my channel. Based on new exam pattern, I have prepared a sample MCQ paper which contains questions from all the units, and also I have included sample OMR answer sheet with detailed instruction. Students, while I read out the questions, take a notebook. Try to find out the answers for each question, which is direct or which needs few simple steps. When I post the answers, you can verify it. Four alternatives are given for each of the following questions or incomplete statements. Choose the correct alternative or option and shade the correct option in the OMR sheet or booklet using black or blue ballpoint only. Note, use the space provided below for rough work. Student, consider this as a practice test. We'll start the question. First question, the nth term of an AP is given by an equals 3 plus 4n, then the first term is. The four options are option A 7, option B 3, option C 4, and option D 1. Now moving to next question. If 2x, x plus 10 and 3x plus 2 are in AP, then x is equal to option A 0, option B 2, option C 4, and option D 6. Students, try to find the solutions for all these questions on your own. As soon as possible, I'll be posting the key answers for this. Question 3. Sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio 4:9. Areas of these triangles are in the ratio option A 2:3, option B 4:9, option C 81:16, option D 16:81. Question 4. Graphically, the pair of equations 7x minus y equals 5 and 21x minus 3y equals 10 represents two lines which are intersecting at one point, parallel, intersecting at two points, or coincident. Students, I have selected the question from all the units. Now moving to next question. In triangle ABC, D is parallel to AB, and if CD equals 3 cm, EC equals 4 cm and BE equals 6 cm, then the value of DA is equal to 7.5 cm or 3 cm or 4.5 cm or 6 cm. Moving to next question, the distance between two parallel tangents of a circle of radius 4 cm is option A 2 cm, option B 4 cm, option C 6 cm and option D 8 cm. Question 7. A secant intersects the circle at A, one point, B, two distinct points, option C at the circle, option D none of the above. Now moving to next question. The pair of equations 9x plus 3y plus 12 equals 0 and 18x plus 6y plus 26 equals 0 have option A unique solution, option B exactly two solution, option C infinitely many solution, option D no solution. Question number 9. The quadratic equation has degree option A 0, option B 1, option C 2, option D 3. Question number 10. The equation 2x square plus kx plus 3 equals 0 has equal two roots, then the value of k is option A plus or minus root 6, option B plus or minus 4, option C plus or minus 3 root 2, option D plus or minus 2 root 6. Students, an extra question with same question number, you can ignore or you can try out. Moving to question number 11. Number of tangents drawn at the point of the circle is or are option A 1, option B 2, option C none, option D infinite. Now moving to question number 12. The point of intersection of both types, that is less than type OG and more than type OG, of cumulative frequency curves helps in finding mean, median, mode, none of this. Question number 13. In the given figure, if RPS, angle RPS equals 25 degree, then the value of angle ROS is option A 135 degree, option B 145, option C 165, option D 155. Next question. The length of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are A equal, B not equal, option C sometimes are equal, option D are not defined. Moving to question number 15. A tangent is drawn from a point at a distance of 10 cm from the center of the circle of radius 6 cm, then the length of the tangents is. Moving to next question. If a parallelogram circumscribes a circle, then it is a square, rectangle, rhombus, none of the above. Moving to next question. A pair of linear equation a1x plus b1y plus c1 equals 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals 0 is said to be inconsistent if 4 options are provided. Choose the correct answer and shade. Question 18. To divide a line segment PQ in the ratio 5:7, first a ray PX drawn so that angle QPX is an acute angle, and then at equal distances points are marked on the ray PX such that the minimum number of these points is A 5, B 7, C 12 and D 10. Question number 19. The angle of elevation of the top of a tower from a point 20 meters away from its base is 45 degree. Then the height of the tower is A 10 meters, B 20 meters, C 30 meters, D 20 root 3 meters. In the equation x plus 2y equals 10, the value of y is 6, then the value of x will be a minus 2, b 2, c 4 and d 5. Next question, the graph of the equation 2x plus 3y equals 5 is a vertical line, straight line, horizontal line, none of this. Students, hopefully you are finding my videos are useful. If you find my videos are useful, do share and subscribe the channel. So I'll be posting the solutions for this soon, and also I'll be posting other subject MCQs. Now moving to question number 22. If the lines 3x plus 2ky minus 2 equals 0 and 2x plus 5y plus 1 equals 0 are parallel, then the value of k is a 4 by 15, b 15 by 14, option c 4 divided by 5, option d 5 divided by 4. Question number 23. When the length of a shadow of a vertical pole is equal to root 3 times of its height, the angle of elevation of the sun's altitude is option A 30 degree, option B 45 degree, option C 60 degree, option D 15 degree. Now, question number 24. Sine 2B equals 2 sine B is true when B is equal to option A 90 degree, option B 60 degree, option C 30 degree and option D 0 degree. Question number 25. Corresponding sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio 2:3. If the area of smaller triangle is 48 meters square, then the area of larger triangle is, consider area of smaller triangle as 48 meters square, not centimeter. Now the options are option A 108 square meter, option B 107 square meter, option C 106 square meter, option D 230 square meter. Moving to question number 26. The value of tan 60 degree divided by cot 30 degree is equal to option A 0, option B 1, option C 2, option D 3. 27th question. If 3 cot theta equals 2, then the value of tan theta is option A 2 divided by 3, option B 3 divided by 2, option C 3 divided by root 3 and option D 2 divided by root 3. Question number 28. Sine 90 degree minus A is equal to option A sin A, option B tan A, option C cos A, option B cosecant A. Moving to question number 29. 1 plus cot square A divided by 1 plus tan square A is equal to option A tan square A, option B secant square A, option C cosecant square A minus 1, option D 1 minus sin square A. Students, if I am going fast, pause the video, write down the question and solve. Question number 30. The angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point is below the horizontal level is called A. Angle of elevation, B. Angle of depression, angle C. No such angle is formed. Option D. None of the above. Question number 31. The angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point being viewed is above the horizontal level is called as option A. Angle of elevation, option B. Angle of depression, option C. No such angle is formed, option D. None of the above. A two similar questions. Now moving to next question. Question number 32. The distance of the point P of 2, 3 from the x-axis is option A 2, option B 3, option C 1 and option D 5. Students, similar questions I have solved in my previous video. Do check out. Now moving to next question. The shape of the following figure is a combination of. Students, do observe the figure. And the figure is combination of option A, two cylinders, option B, a cone and a cylinder, option C, two cones and a cylinder, option D, two cylinders and a cone. Observe the figure and select the correct option. Now moving to next question. If we cut a cone into two parts by a plane parallel to the base, then the bottom part left over is option A cone, option B frustum of cone, option C sphere, option D cylinder. Now moving to question number 35. If we change the shape of an object from sphere to a cylinder, then the volume of the cylinder will be A increase, B decrease, C remains unchanged, option D doubles. Now moving to question number 36. If R is the radius of the sphere, then the surface area of sphere is given by option A 4 pi r square, option B 2 pi r square, option C pi r square, option D 4 by 3 pi r square. Students, a formula based question will be asked in the exam for sure from the unit surface areas and volumes. Do list down all the formulas from the unit surface areas and volumes and from other units which will be helpful for you to solve the problems. Now moving to question number 37. The distance between the point P of 1, 4 and Q of 4, 0 is option A 4, option B 5, option C 6, option D 3√3. Students, when you are trying multiple choice questions, try to solve with complete step. Don't skip any steps. In between, a wrong step can cause you 1 marks less. By practicing more and more questions, it will be very easy for you to attempt the questions in the examination. When you are practicing this kind of questions, try to write all the steps. Moving to question number 38. The value of sine 60 degree into cos 30 degree plus sine 30 degree cos 60 degree is option A 0, option B 1, option C 2, option D 4. Question number 39. The distance of a point alpha comma beta from the origin is option A alpha plus beta, option B alpha square plus beta square, option C modulus alpha plus modulus beta, option D square root alpha square plus beta square. Instead of alpha and beta, you can have x and y, m and n, any variable. The distance of a point from the origin is. Question number 40. If cos A equals 4 by 5, then tan A is equal to option A 3 divided by 5, option B 3 divided by 4, option C 4 divided by 3, option D 4 divided by 5. Students, now it completes all the 40 questions. There was an extra one question which you can consider as a bonus question. Students, now we'll see the important part. After you know the correct answer in the examination, a OMR answer booklet will be given. Now we'll see how to fill the OMR answer booklet. Do observe the pictures, the wrong methods and correct methods of shading as shown in the figure. A 11 digit register number will be given for your exam. You need to write that in the space provided, and also you need to shade in the examination. I am not provided here, but in the examination, if they give the OMR answer booklet, you need to shade the register number also. Instructions: the sheet should not be folded or crushed. Use blue or black ballpoint to fill the shade. Use of pencil is not allowed. For shading purpose, don't use pencil. Circle should be darkened completely. Cutting or erasing on the sheet is not allowed. Don't use this as a rough sheet. Do not use marker or white fluid to hide this mark. Students, observe for question number 1. If you think option A is the correct answer, you need to shade option A completely using black or blue ballpoint pen only. Students, don't worry, the complete instructions will be provided in the examination hall by the invigilator. After you choose the correct answer, shade it in the OMR sheet. Don't skip any questions. If you find any question difficulty, at least guess the answer and shade it. There are no negative marks. If your guess goes correct, you will gain 1 mark. So students, don't skip any question. Solutions for this will be posted soon. Until that, try out.